Umbrella stock plummeted with government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident. Before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. Thus, they were able to drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new B.O.W. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. Chris and Jill had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new B.O.W., Talos.
Everybody, prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
Straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
I wonder what it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
It's dark. Stay on your toes.
It's nothing we can't handle. Take him down!
What's wrong, Jill?
Oh, it's nothing.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
Thank you.
They're here too!
We can jump over!
Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go. Here they come! Watch out!
Okay. I'm ready for you. So many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out. Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now.
The only thing that can defeat power is more power. That is the one constant in this universe. However, there is no point in power if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe. I will use one pawn to eliminate the other and emerge with the spoils for myself.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Like a little black cockroach.
Biohazard level 4. Contamination detected.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In the primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place. But we don't have a choice. With you and Talos, we can always start over.
Proceed with the Talos activation. We need him operational before the Russian government arrives.
Acknowledged. Resetting activation program schedule. Two airborne objects are approaching at high speeds toward the facility from the northeast.
Did you think it would be that easy? I'll enjoy this challenge.
Out of my way, now. I can use this. I was expecting you. What's this? A shortcut. Huh.
Comrade Wesker, welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment, and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
Charmed.
Russia's such a peaceful place, don't you agree? A perfect place for your final resting spot.
I'm more powerful than last time. A protective coat that leaves the head. One down.
Up to their old tricks, I see. They've got their sticky fingers in every pot. This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Yeah, they wouldn't build all this for nothing.
From the size of the facility, it's obviously not just some warehouse.
radiation shower?
What do you think of the rumors about a new B.O.W.?
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out soon enough. Love our choices.
Either way, we have to keep going.
It's moving so fast.
If we follow, we're as good as dead. Those containers are getting moved.
Sam, you better check them out. Fire! Why are they destroying them?
This must be a disposal facility.
What the?
Why would they destroy their own products?
So anything that doesn't pass the test gets toasted.
It's getting away!
Not if we can help it.
It's a trap!
Yeah! This many of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch. Let's move it.
The security system's active?
That must mean we're getting close to something important. We can't get through. Of these things are there?
Looks like they build up quite an inventory.
Looks like we're pretty deep inside. Come on!
It's time to finish this place off.
Thank you.
enough already?
Let's just clean them up and move on.
Which way should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
It's probably where they test B.O.W.s.
We know yet, this is a secret. Welcome, as fellow soldiers.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle, and the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
Introduce.
The latest in Umbrella's product line. Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weapons. All controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. This is wearing it down!
It's a tough one!
Isn't he done fighting yet? Nothing's getting through that armor!
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
It's just a matter of time. Let's finish him!
Unfortunately, Talos is out of control. The T-virus inside of his body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it.
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire!
Right.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel. They certainly made this one to last. Jill! The mouth! Done for. We struck a fatal blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah. He's still out there.
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much faith in had failed. However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or fate that they would prevail against Umbrella that day. No, it was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. Ironic, perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel. Like someone already went down. Good old Chris. You're causing quite the diversion. Everything's going just as I expected. Tenacity. Trouble. What a waste of my time. Close at hand.
Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weaponry, all controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon. You got Ivan? Not bad, comrade.
So this is it.
Yes. She was activated that night at the mansion. I extracted her before Raccoon City became nothing more than a memory. Her and I have a lot in common. She linked with Talos, desiring more information and more data. She wanted to know the truth, no matter how painful that reality may be.
That thing is merely a tool. What it wants is something the user determines for it.
It's good that we can be honest with each other. That's the sign of a healthy relationship. It's a shame that this friendship has to end.
Your lack of creativity disappoints me. I expected more from you. To wait for him to stop jumping around. What a wretched state you've come to.
I hope you still have some fight left, old friend. I will only grow stronger. Strike. Not even you can question the superiority of my power now. My purpose remains as clear as ever.
Fine. Have it your way. I found your weakness, Sergei. Enjoy your pain.
Is the little black rat winded?
Not like this.
We'll be right back.
rush of pain! No! We are not done yet!
Requested data transfer complete.
The summation of Umbrella on one disk. This should come in handy. It looks like you have finished what you came to do as well, Chris. Just as I predicted. Goodbye, fair lady.
Data format initialized. 80 seconds until completion. All data erased.
Soon, Umbrella will be gone forever. They held the power of the T-virus in their hands, but they lack the proper vision. The true vision of the future. And now, it falls to me to usher in this new future.
Umbrella has been found guilty on all charges of crimes related to the Raccoon City incident 5 years ago. The prosecution has remained quiet on how they acquired proof of Umbrella's involvement, and the defense plans to appeal the decision on the grounds that the evidence is not admissible in court. The Russian Ministry of the Interior has agreed to cooperate with the FBI in finding the whereabouts of Oswald E. Spencer. Mr. Spencer has been determined to have played a large part in the biohazard that contaminated Raccoon City. An anonymous witness close to the suspect was invaluable in providing evidence about Mr. Spencer's involvement.
My dear Spencer, how the mighty have fallen. Your umbrella has folded, and now you are a fugitive in the same world you once sought to control.
Welcome to the Umbrella Archives. Please select the desired service from the menu.
We shall meet again before the conclusion of this drama. Then, you will learn of the history. I will write for this world.